This knot should be used with very great care. It involves tying two throws of the same type of knot, and then snugging it down until the correct tension has been achieved. And then, for security, tie a classic reef knot on top of it. This should only be used in a controlled situation, where the surgeon needs to utilize a slip knot. Once again, in slow motion, you see two of the same throws being cast, using the index finger and snugging that down. And then a similar throw using the index finger again. Once these two throws have been cast, push them down into position using the index finger, tightening to the correct tension. A reef knot should be tied afterwards for security. It is absolutely essential that a formal reef knot is tied, otherwise the slip knot will slip and become insecure.